On second down, Wilson is sacked. Sacks have been hard to come by, and that's Aldon Smith. Up by six, Russell Wilson is brought to the ground. He got back to the line of Wilson is going to be sacked for the third time in the game. That's Aldon Smith, his third. Third down, Wilson is going to try and escape, and he cannot.